Hi vlog, it's Friday. It's 1:30, leaving in like 45 minutes, and I think I'm ready. So yeah, I woke up, watched Gossip Girl, ate Pop-Tarts, which I probably should have done for my face, but I did anyways, and then took a shower, got ready. I live a really exciting life. So, here's my outfit of the day. I'm wearing a jean vest, which I believe is from Von Maur, but it's like last season. Flannel t-shirt, or black tank top. Jeans are from Tilly. They're just dark and skinny. And then my Uggs, which I think they're called Bailey something. On the box, but I don't feel like bending down because I'm lazy. I'm wearing that. It's 28 degrees outside. I tried to hold off on the Uggs, but my feet, I have bad circulation, and so my hands and feet are like always cold, and my feet, my toes are freezing right now. I was like, I'm putting these Uggs on now because I don't even leave for an hour, but whatever. I'm gonna go make myself some food because I don't know what I'm gonna eat next, probably around dinner. Which I guess it's one, so like that makes sense, but whatever. I'm gonna go eat something and then head over to Nanny's because I gotta borrow her car to go. So it's the next day, and basically yesterday I worked until we paid off the manager to get off at 11. Me and Alexis worked the coat room last night, and we got paid. We each got to take home $100 in tips, so that was very nice. And then I came home. Actually, I went to Walmart before I came home and got some stuff. And now it's today. I had an interview this morning, but I got rescheduled for this afternoon. So I actually like just got back from that. But it is 5:35, and me and Courtney are getting ready to. I don't exactly know what we're doing. I've had Starbucks twice today, and she said we could go get Starbucks, and I was like, you can have Starbucks. I'm done. I haven't had like actual food today, but it's because I had peppermint hot chocolate this morning for breakfast and a Naked juice. I tried a new one and it's all right, but I definitely like Green Machine more. And then I had, let's see, didn't have lunch, didn't eat anything for lunch. And then I had peppermint hot cocoa from Starbucks. Not really that hungry still, and it's already 5 and I still haven't eaten anything today, but you know, whatever. Oh, my arm hurts. Now I'm just waiting on Courtney. She said she was going to take a shower, and then we're going to go hang out with Anna, I think, later. She gets off at 9:30. And that's all that's happening. I bought a new shirt. It's Tiffany blue knit. I'm just showing you this because it's like the main part of it. It's long sleeve. And then I bought some new leggings that say pink down the side with my ruffly socks because I think they're adorable. And I also got a new sports bra, but I'm not going to show you that. It was part of like the whole outfit was like $40, and I thought why not, because I was buying black leggings anyways. So yeah, now I'm just chilling, and I realized I hadn't vlogged yet, so there it is. Everything's out there. Probably just gonna watch Gossip Girl until Courtney gets here. I think we're taking her car. That's all.
Free the little toaster. Free Willy. Homeward
True
bound.
True 90s kids right here.
I got that good, good.
I'm Cordian.
I always look so nasty when you record me.
It's okay, I do too. Half the time I never have makeup on, and I just feel bad for the people who have to see this.
A goofy movie.
Hello, vlog. Spent the night at, spent the night at Anna's last night, and we are getting ready to go laser tagging, because Courtney needs to pick me up. So we're going to go laser tagging, and I think we're going to go out to eat after that or something, I don't know. Today is November 16th, maybe, I think. And here is outside. Yeah, it's snowing. We're supposed to get 2 inches. Yippee.
Good morning. Actually, it's afternoon. Welcome to Morgan's vlog. She is drying her hair. Courtney is doing her makeup. And Tanner's in there doing some business. And here comes the chummy.
Hello.
I lose so much hair when I brush it.
Rescue?
It snowed so much.
Okay, tell me where Secret Chick is.
Don't know.
We're like in the middle of another freaking.
Okay, so Zach showed us a new game, and I don't know what it's called, but basically what you do is you get four packets. You get one less packet of sugar than what there is for people, and then you fill one with salt.
You went in salt.
And then we pass them around underneath the table and roulette it.
How many games are we going to play?
Tell us when one pukes.
I'm going to freaking puke.
Zach, we just played, and Zach got salt the first time.
You equal not all the same?
Yeah, they're all the same.
Okay. Ready?
Nice.
Yeah, let's just go in a circle. Why don't you have any?
You took it and didn't give me one back.
I don't have.
Why is everyone dumb here?
I guess I said let's go in a circle.
Yeah, and she took mine and gave it to Zach. And didn't give me anything.
Yeah, we're going in a circle.
Okay, so I get mine to Zach.
Yes.
Okay. So that was super good for us. When do we stop?
Whenever we feel like it. It's like DuckDuckGoose.
I think we should stop.
Let's stop after this one. Give me your that, Zach, and then we're done.
You're done?
You're Tanner. No,
I'm not. Now I want to look
at it. Wait, how do we film my reaction?
You didn't give me anything.
Just here. Film it. But I can't get everybody.
I'm trying.
I don't have
here, just take this one.
Okay, ready?
Wait, I can't get everybody in this.
Where's the bathroom?
Okay, here. Who's going to... How are we going to do this?
Okay, ready?
I don't understand how this is supposed to. No, wait.
Ready? Hold on, ready? I gotta open mine.
Yeah, Morgan doesn't have her book.
Thanks. Ready?
Go.
It's over, buddy.
Hold on.
You're gonna have to take a drink.
Mm-hmm.
Take a drink.